In this video, we will learn how to grow pomegranate plant in a container. These are air-layered pomegranate plants. Air-layering is a vegetative method of plant propagation which involves the rooting of aerial stems while attached to the parent plant. Air-layered plants will bear fruit only after 6 to 8 months, while plants grown from seeds will take 5 to 7 years or more. These are Bhagwa and Super Bhagwa plants. These varieties are normally used for commercial pomegranate farming. You can buy these plants for only 20 rupees per plant. Seller details are on the screen and in the description box down below. Pomegranates are self-pollinating, so you only need one plant to set fruit. They are relatively hardy and air-layered plants will bear fruit within 6 to 10 months. For outdoor-indoor trees grown in containers, you will need a big pot. 15 to 18 inch diameter pot with 18 to 20 inch depth is good enough. Make sure your pot has a drainage hole at the bottom. Cover the drainage hole with a small stone for drainage purpose. For the potting mix, we will use 50% garden soil, 30% organic compost and 20% fine sand. You can also use perlite in place of sand, as it will make the soil well drained. Tap the soil with your hands to remove any air gaps. Keep at least 2-inch gap between the surface of the soil and the rim of the container for effective watering. Make a 3-4 inch deep hole at the center. Set the root ball into the hole and gently fill in around the roots with the soil. Tamp the soil down to eliminate any air pockets. Water the newly planted plant well. Newly rooted plants need extra care. They should receive less sun exposure during their first few weeks. Therefore, it is important to provide some shade for the new plants. After 3-4 days, new growth will start to emerge. During the growing phase, soil must be kept moist but not wet or soggy. These are other plants planted in small poly bags and they will be transferred in the ground soon. You can also use big grow bags to grow your fruit plants. Both these plants are of same age, but this one has produced some flower buds earlier than the one planted in the pot. When plant is 1.5 to 2 feet tall, provide some support with the sticks to keep the plant growing upwards. Choose a sunny location to keep your pomegranate plant growing and healthy. The more sun it will receive, the more it will fruit. However, it also thrives in partial shade, but it makes the plant to bloom and fruit lesser. Like most trees growing in containers or limited space, pomegranate plants will need regular fertilizing. For that, you can use homemade organic fertilizer after every 12 to 15 days during the growing period. To prepare mustard cake fertilizer, you will need a bucket filled with 15 liter water and 250 grams of mustard cake. Mustard seeds are processed for oil extraction and the residue obtained is called mustard cake. Mix the mustard cake in the water. Cover the bucket with a tray and let it rest for 8 to 10 days. After 10 days, your compost will be ready to use. Stir to mix well. Mix 250 ml in 5 liter water and apply this diluted mix on your plants. This fertilizer will help the plants to bear big size fruits. Mustard cake is widely used as a fertilizer for fruits and vegetable plant. It provides many micronutrients to your garden plants. It also prevents many diseases and make your garden plants very healthy. Harvest pomegranate when the outer surface of the fruit turns intense red. Simply cut the fruit's stem using a sharp cutter or pruner. If these plants are planted in the ground, then only after 2 years they will start producing heavily like these plants.